a turning point in our life. Hello friends, this is Shuntel, and today's share is just a reminder to each and every one of us that from one time to another, there is a turning point in our life. A turning point is a key concept in the developmental life course approach. It's currently understudied in the field of substance, for example, abuse, but merits further research that a turning point often involves a particular event, experience, or awareness that result in changes in the direction of a pathway or persistent trajectory over the long term. Yes, we must understand that in this life journey, there is a turning point happens when something changes direction and it causes us to make a choice. It's the moment we decide that we need to make a shift and respond differently. It could be that was happening before. It's no longer what you want to be happen in the future. You must be aware with that. The biggest question is how to cope up with this turning point when it comes. When the turning point comes, stop for a moment and have time with yourself to breathe calmly, to meditate or work out. Talk about it to your relatives and loved ones, or try to divert it. Have fun! Enjoy life now! You don't need to stay engrossed in that same forever. You have to think that. Remember, everything is controlled by your mind. So when we have the right mindset, really we can embrace the turning point comes in our life. We should deal with them in a way that works for you or that works for me. Because each and every one of us is different. How can we react the turning point when it comes? Everyone has different experiences of the way life is or the way life it isn't. The gist of dealing with this situation is to understand that they are a part of the path we are now. Our reaction is from your own viewpoint. You have your own mind. It's your reaction. It depends how you think about the situation. You may experience some turbulence along the way, or you may not. We experience different kinds of thoughts in that certain situation. But when all being said and done, we must believe that when we are coping up with this turning point of our life, whatsoever it is, even how difficult it is, think always that nothing is impossible. And think, there is nothing impossible to they who will try. So dare to try, dare to think for the right solution. Always remember that in this life journey, we're going to face different kinds of bad news or different kinds of good news. It is up to do how you handle it. Life has got it all together. We have the twists and turns, and we have the turning point. And it is very important that we know how to handle or stand by it when that certain moment comes, that certain turning point of your life. But in my own opinion, when you let your mindset work in a positive way, keep your face upward toward the sunshine. Look upon ahead, that there is a sunshine shining upon you. And when you keep looking up the sunshine, remember, the shadow will fall behind you because you overpower the negativity into positivity. But again, you can take action when this situation, when you have the right positive mindset. But the key here for me is just being grateful right away. Acknowledge saying thank you of the situation, even we don't like it, even we are hurting, even it seems so impossible. Because everything starts from your mind and it becomes really easier for you to handle things when you have the right mindset, when you can turn it around and have fun instead of panicking that this is the time I am waiting for, the turning point. Stop panicking, don't worry, divert your mind and have fun instead. This is my own share. I am sharing with you how I look at the situation. So I hope you will comfort yourself that you are the one who can embrace that certain turning point of your life. This is Yundel. Thank you for listening. Thank you for dropping here in my channel. I am very grateful to each and every one of you. I love you all and bye-bye.